Wonder what happens when you shoot a balloon full of flour?
Hello everyone, we are here today with two on
models. We each have one shot of Tabasco.
Okay, so we're gonna actually pour some wax,
some water.
Can you tell me what you did?
This balloon full of flour with this blow gun. I'm going to be using this nail dart. I made the blow gun using Grant Thompson's tutorial. So check out his channel, Grant Thompson, the King of Random. My gun loaded. Have the balloon hanging on the fence. And let's go. Ooh, I missed. So close. It's kind of hard to hold the camera and shoot at the same time. All right, here we go. Whoa! Well, that was awesome.